Previously on the Bible.
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Adam and Eve disobeyed God and ate the forbidden fruit. Since then, since Cain killed Abel, it has seen too much evil in human hearts. God warned me. He told me to build a boat.
Abraham,
God has spoken to me.
He will lead us to a new home. He has promised descendants as numerous as the stars.
You will have a child.
I can't. It's too late for me.
Abraham, there just isn't enough land. There are too many of us. It's time we go our separate ways.
What happened? There were so many of them. And Lot, alive, but taken prisoner.
How can I lead a people when I can't even lead my own family?
Trust in God!
Abraham, we're carrying on to Sodom.
You're going to destroy it. The whole city.
Will you destroy the good men along with the evil ones?
Abraham, where is your wife?
Though she is barren, Sarah will have a son. You will name him Isaac.
God wants a sacrifice.
Have I not shown you enough faith, Abraham?
Nearly 400 years after Abraham, famine has forced the Israelites from the promised land to Egypt. Here they've been enslaved by Pharaoh. Abraham and God have become a distant memory. All his people reduced to beasts of burden. Except one.
Moses. You're not going to fight again.
I can't refuse. He's Pharaoh's son, mother.
The fighting between them has to stop.
Moses doesn't want to fight. It's your son who forces him into it and keeps losing.
You may be my sister's favorite, but I will be Pharaoh. I will be God! Please, fight me! I order you!
Moses! Enough!
He needs to learn his place!
You were the one that started!
I will be Pharaoh!
Then you'd better start behaving like one.
This is your fault. You should never have let her keep him.
Silence!
You're not one of us!
Silence, I said!
What's he talking about?
You'd better tell him now. You! Come with me!
Mother, tell me what? What?!
Moses. I love you like a son. But you're not my blood. You were born a slave. Father killed so many children. He feared a rebellion. Your people were too many.
My people.
I saved you. Your people are out there, Moses. Our slaves. The Israelites. You had a brother, Aaron. And a sister, Miriam. But they are not like us.
Come on! You!
Come on! They worship the God of Abraham, and he has deserted them.
My lord, the amulet of Moses.
Shall we hunt him down?
No. Let him go. He's no threat now.
Welcome to your new life, Moses! You are nothing now! Nothing.
They worship the God of Abraham.
You should never have let her keep him.
And he has deserted them.
I will be Pharaoh! I am here.
I am the God of Abraham, of Isaac, and Jacob.
You are real.
I am. I have seen the misery of my people. I am sending you to Pharaoh to bring them out of Egypt.
But how can I set them free? I'm not a prince now. I'm nothing.
I will be with you.
In Egypt, there is a new man on the throne. Moses' old rival is now Pharaoh.
Thank you, Father.
One day you will have an army of them. Real ones.
Nothing has changed. So much suffering.
Hey, you! Hey, you! That's a word! Go on! Move it!
Wait! Wait! Please! I'll take care of it, Master. What are you doing? Trying to get someone beating? Who are you? What are you doing here?
My name is Moses.
Moses. You are Moses.
I need to see your elders.
Come with me.
This man says he's Moses.
The runaway prince. You're wanted for murder.
If you're who you say you are, why would you return?
God has sent me. I am here to set you free.
God has sent you.
Yes, God sent me to speak to you. Have you forgotten God? Even if you have, he has not forgotten you.
In case you had forgotten, Pharaoh is the only God we have to fear.
And you think he's just going to let us go?
Who created the earth? Sea, sky, who created you? Pharaoh?
All gods, you're demented.
No! He isn't!
He's my brother.
Moses!
God sent me a dream to say you would return. This is Miriam, your sister.
Brother. My children.
My family. My people. Our people. God's people!
God's people!
Old Pharaoh may have been fond of you. It's his son you'll have to deal with now.
Why would Pharaoh even see you?
Oh. He'll want to see me.
You have a son.
An heir. Our dynasty will last forever. Why are you here, Moses? Have you come to ask for forgiveness?
No. God saved me for a purpose.
Yes.
I come to demand
that you release his people from slavery.
Demand.
Let my people go.
You always were a fighter, Moses, but you never knew when you were beaten.
If you defy God, you will be punished.
You return. After all these years, to threaten me. Tell me, is it your invisible God that's going to punish me? The one who abandons his people. The one who runs from his responsibilities, from his past, from his family. Teach them who God is. I am God.
Moses, you've made Pharaoh angry. He will punish us. Don't make it worse.
God has spoken to me.
He will force Pharaoh to free us.
If he has to.
What should we do?
Sister, brother, all of you, trust in God.
Pharaoh is over there. If he didn't listen to you when you were 6 feet away, why would he hear you now?
You will see.
Put your staff to the water.
Ah!
Everywhere!
You are not a god. You are just a man. And you will set my people free.
Move away! Moses!
Do you doubt, Joshua?
All my life, I have been Pharaoh's. I will never be a slave again.
God is with them.
This is just the beginning.
Our Lord is sending 10 plagues to change Pharaoh's mind.
Let my people go.
No!
Moses? What is Pharaoh's answer? Surely he will see sense now.
No. He refuses.
Again?
Give up, Moses, before it's too late.
God will keep on doing this. Until Pharaoh breaks.
What's wrong?
Soon there will be a final plague.
The angel of death is coming.
Every firstborn son will die.
No, but not us. Why would he punish us?
Death is coming for us all.
Why us?
Friends! We can be spared God's vengeance. But only if we do exactly as he tells us.
Don't spill! Every single house must be marked with blood.
The Israelites paint lamb's blood on their doorways, identifying them as God's people.
We promised God would free our people. But now he sends us death.
We must trust in him.
Not listened. Whatever happens to his people is now on his head.
Once I counted them as my people, Joshua, our freedom comes at a price.
Thank you.
death finds every Israelite house painted with blood and passes over.
Israelite slaves have life. And my son is dead. Get up. Get up. Go! And leave my land and take your wretched God with you!
We're going to fulfill Abraham's covenant with God. We're going to live in the promised land with descendants as numerous as the stars.
I vow to you, here and now, that I will bring the Israelites back and make them build you the greatest tomb the world has ever seen. Moses' body shall be buried in its foundations.
Pharaoh just let us leave.
But he did.
It's what God demanded.
And only a madman would defy God again after what he's done. Brother? What now? Brother?
God will provide a way.
Moses, why have you brought us here?
God brought us here.
And what does God say about getting across?
on the hill.
Where is your God now, Moses? We have them there trapped!
Horses! Chariots!
They're here! The Egyptians!
Fool! What do we do now?
Was it because there were no graves in Egypt that you brought us here to die? Because that is what you've done!
Well,
Moses.
This is the end you planned for us. We have watched you bring terror on our enemies. You kept death from our door.
Run! Come on! Keep moving!
is only one God.
And he is here. With us.
My people! God has delivered us from slavery. We are free. You have come a long way. I know. But our journey is just beginning.
We must trust in God.
We must follow his path.
Moses leads the Israelites to Mount Sinai, where God first spoke to him in the burning bush. God gives laws to Moses, written in stone. The Ten Commandments.
Joshua. God has renewed the promise he made to Abraham. We have new laws preparing us for the promised land. If we are true to God, he will keep his promise.
Abraham's dream. Our future.
You are our people's future,
Joshua.
You must take the land.
land promised to Abraham and all of his descendants, as numerous as the stars.
Next time on The Bible.
The Lord brought us out from Egypt. He promised us this land. Soon, it will be ours.
We must take Jericho. Just find me a way in.
Joshua! The people melt in fear because they know he is with us.
God is with us.
The Lord parted the waters for Moses. For you, he will split rock.
Jericho is ours!
We obey the Lord!
Anything is possible!
God will give you a son.
Your strength comes from God, Samson. Your duty is to drive the Philistines away.
What would you have me do? Reject the woman I fell in love with just because she's a Philistine?
We need to send these Israelites a message. They cannot take our women.
For my wife.
What is your name?
My name is Delilah.
Why are you so strong?
God is with me, Delilah. He makes me strong. If I cut my hair, my God will take away all my strength.
What have you done?
Everyone has the price. Has deserted you and taken your strength with him.
No, he wants me to destroy you all!